No, they're leading their division. They're a good football team. You know, their defense is giving up the least amount of points. I think some of that has to do with how, their style of play. They like to slow the game down, so they're not playing quite as many as possessions that we are, okay? So, we're going to make some adjustments, and we'll be ready for that.
See, that's what we like, though. We like when they say good defenses because it challenges us. They play a lot of zone out there, so we think that we're going to be able to catch the balls in the holes and then be able to we're going to have to run after the catch. That's going to be the biggest thing for us. They're not going to let us catch the ball deep, so run after the catch is going to be huge for us this week.
They got a good receiving core. They veteran guys with Troy Bergeron and Robert Redd, and, they got a good defense, so from what I hear, and we just got to go out and make plays.